Scarlett, and so I was going to do her morning routine. So it is, in fact, 8:45. I have an hour until I have to be at school because it was called 2 hours late because it's very, very, very cold outside. The high is supposed to be 25 degrees. So yeah, it's really, really cold where I live. I live in Nashville, it gets really cold. So I'm going to just change her diapers. And then so we got these little diapers from Santa. They have cute lion giraffes and some little baby zebras on them. I've never really seen the baby zebras. Oh yeah, there's one on her diaper right here. It's really cute. So she is a full body vinyl baby, so she's just full body, so yeah. So we're going to get her changed into a nice warm outfit today. And I think her outfit's still, where's her diaper? Uh-huh, here's her diaper. Her jacket's still in her backpack, her diaper bag. Let's put this on. There. Now, so she's got some cute boots on, some cute little boots on. And so I'm very bad at this. I can never get her pants on and stuff. I can never get my baby dressed. I am a bad mama. I cannot get my baby dressed. I always have to have my mom or grandmother or someone do it. So I'm going to get on and take her hat off. She's got a little bit of a bed head. So she's so cute. Look at her little belly button. Look at her little belly button. It's so cute. I need to get that off of her. She is like so cute. Look at her hands. She's just so cute. Look at her. She's so cute. She weighs a pretty good amount. And look at her hand details, guys. It's really cool. She's like a very detailed baby. God. I don't know who's going to watch my baby today because Mom has to go to, Mom's working today, and so we can't leave my baby in the car. She'll get so, I did that with the LOLs once, and their head froze off. Like, I came back in the car, and I picked it up, and its head fell off. I'm like, that is not wrong at all. It looked so wrong, like it just, I picked it up, and its head just fell off. So I do not want to do that with my baby. Plus, I've actually heard a story where someone broke into someone's car thinking it was a real baby, and it was not a real baby, and they got sued because they thought it was a real baby, and they broke someone's car window trying to get a baby out. It was not a real one, though. It was like, it looked like her, so it was a really kind of real, like baby. Wipes and all that stuff. Where is her pants? Okay. Got her pants here. These are newborn pants. She normally wears a 0 to 3 months, but you can put some newborn clothes on her. She doesn't mind. She doesn't mind being tiny. She's a pretty big baby. She's an average kind of size baby. So one time we were going to Target to buy her some new clothes, and so we went to Target, and there was this girl there, and so she was like, that looks like a little doll sitting up in that seat. I'm like, it is a doll, and she's like, oh. So it was really funny. So, well, I cannot continue this video. We are running low on minutes, but I will come back for Scarlett's morning routine part 2. So, and that will be feeding her. So bye guys, have a great day and stay warm.